So this morning I'm going to go pick up a car that I've been chasing for at least a year now. My friends told me about this car maybe a year and a half ago. So this car is a 75 530. It's the very first 5 series BMW made, and this is the very first year that this car was in the United States. So this is a low mileage, one owner car. The owner passed away maybe 2 years ago, and it's been sitting, well, it's been sitting for a lot longer than that 2 years. We're gonna check, but I think it's more like 15 years of sitting. Here it is. It's been sitting right here for, I'm not sure, a lot of years though. So I'm really excited to finally get it and see what I can make it look like. There's moss, comes with the moss, but it's straight and I don't think there's any rust. I'm really excited about this thing. The biggest thing for me is I'm not sure if the paint's gonna come back to life or not. I think it's single stage, so there's a chance it's gonna really pop after it gets detailed, but it's been sitting a long time and it's got some sunlight on it. Come look at the color. This is what it should look like. And that color to me is so exciting. And that's pre-smog and this color is what makes this car so cool to me. Let's see. So I was really excited because I found a key in the driver's seat and it's an old BMW key. So you'd think old BMW key, but I can't seem to get this key to fit in anything, the doors or the ignition. So I'm not sure how that happens. What are the chances that it's not the right key? So I can't seem to unlock the steering wheel, but I think if we have a straight shot with my trailer, so loading it up shouldn't be that big of a deal. I just love how on this car, it's untouched. A cat has walked on the windshield, but other than that, it's just like, this is how it has been for so long. So it doesn't look like there's too much like rat damage. There's a little bit of rat stuff. Some of the wires are chewed, but there's nothing necessarily rare about the wire harness for this. Ideally, what I would do is completely put the modern fuel injection. This is the first generation of fuel injection. And it's not terrible, but it's just a pain to deal with. So I think what you do is you just put modern fuel injection, modern everything on this old motor and you're good to go. This is, in my opinion, the most beautiful intake manifold that a non-M BMW did. I think it's so cool. So even if I put something modern, I'd try to keep this old intake manifold. I know I'd probably lose a little bit of power, but I don't really care. It looks so cool. Anyway, I'm really excited about this stupid car. It's gonna probably give me a lot of stress and headache, but look at this color. That is gonna be so worth it. So another really cool thing about this car is that it is an early model, and that means the taillights are smaller and the gas flap is back here. And later ones, they're here. But 75, 76, they're here. So that's just another cool thing, another early model thing. I don't know, I think it's cool. On the ground.
Tune in next time to see the 75 530 cleaned up.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good.